Watch an all-new Crime Tracker investigation tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.